Richmond has closed, and East Coast has lost their entire